What is the most efficient hot water heater on the market?
Lucky for you, I happen to know something about that.
I know you do. You are so smart, and a real plumbing guru.
Some of the hot water heaters that always have rave reviews are tankless hot water heaters. About 8% of the population use tankless water heaters, and since they dispense hot water only when needed, they are efficient.
I have never had a tankless water heater.
They are not that much different in capacity than standard tank heaters. They should work out well, since they are easy to install with a competent electrician or a plumber. However, one model that is probably the most energy efficient out there, and is a combination hot water heater and heat pump, is the Rheem HP 50. It is extremely fuel efficient, and offers touchpad controls.
Next to heating your home, hot water is the biggest expense, so it makes sense to have an energy efficient water heater.
Again, the tankless hot water heaters are preferred in general, because they last forever. They also offer hot water on demand in most cases.
Why pay to heat water when you don't have to?
Yes, my point exactly. The tankless Rheem TE7 is a very energy efficient heater, it operates on only 7 kilowatts. It also features low cost operation and has 5 out of 5 stars. For a standard tank, energy efficient water heater, the Bradford M2HE505DU5 meets and surpasses industry standards. For both parts and accessibility, it is a fine hot water heater for the money, and is truly energy efficient as well.
I think I'm going to call you Mr. Plumber Electrician. Thank you so much.
You are welcome, and next time I will bring my tip jar.